The Catalan leaders are planning to declare independence after the Spanish government rejected both the call for talks as well as the referendum on Monday. The pro-independence lawmakers are planning to call for a full session next Monday to debate the final results of the vote to break away from Spain. The earlier Catalan regional leaders, Carlos Puigdemont, had said that he was in favor of mediation to find a way out of the Catalan crisis. Now, the Spanish government, however, has not accepted the offer. Now, the Spanish government has slammed Puigdemont and has said that the Catalan leader first needs to respect the law of Spain.
Es desviarà ni un mil·límetre del compromís de pau I serenor, però alhora de fermesa, en què volem fer les coses. Per això reitero el que ja vaig dir dilluns. Aquest moment demana mediació. Hem rebut diverses propostes en aquestes darreres hores, I en rebrem més.
While some residents of Barcelona welcomed Puigdemont's mediation offer, others have criticized him for not mentioning the police action against the voters on the day of the referendum.
Jo crec que ha estat un discurs correcte, ha estat un discurs per apaivagar una mica els ànims, perquè està la cosa molt tensa, ha estat en positiu, com sempre ha estat el president, ha parlat una mica de la integració que tenim aquí, de totes les cultures, perquè aquí es rep molt bé la immigració, sabem que tenim un vincle amb Espanya molt fort I seguirà sent així, perquè realment la independència no significa tenir res contra Espanya. Així s'ha de deixar clar. La premsa espanyola no, això no ho entén, però aquí ho tenim tots molt clar. La independència no significa res contra Espanya.
Separately, the European Union has urged dialogue to ease the standoff between Catalonia and Madrid. The European Commission Vice President Frans Timmermans has said on Wednesday that it was time to talk and find a way out of the impasse working within the constitutional order of Spain. And also speaking in an emergency debate in the European Parliament, he defended Madrid's right to the proportionate use of force to keep the peace within the nation.
Violence does not solve anything in politics. The European Commission has called on all relevant actors to now move quickly from confrontation to dialogue. The power of dialogue, of sitting down and talking to each other, even if and especially when we passionately disagree, is what our union is built on. Focusing on the separatists. But who is talking, who is taking the perspective of the rest of the country into account? Spaniards from Catalonia, Aragon, Castilla, were living together in one country over centuries, peacefully. And now, an irresponsible government in Catalonia is splitting the country.
Adding to the tensions, the courts have also placed Catalonia's regional police chief, Josep Luis Trapero, and other three suspects under investigation for an alleged crime of sedition.